Unbelievably wild game to decide the Lexington Sectional Championship in Division 4. Mid-Buckeye Conference foes meeting for a third time, and after dropping both regular season games, it certainly appeared that Mansfield Christian would finally take down Lucas. Beautiful feed from Jared McPeek to Gavin Kiliani there, and moments later flames up three, and you can't leave the kid that wide open. Area's top three-point specialist Kyle Kurtz drains the uncontested triple, and still first quarter here, McPeek takes it himself this time. Flames led by 8 after 1, extending their edge to a dozen by the half, and McPeak was a flat-out monster throughout the night. Team best 22 points for the senior guard, who's about to drop another dime right here to an unmarked Jared Mount in the corner for 3. Mansfield Christian held a 52-43 advantage heading into the final frame. Big night for Kyle Kurtz as well, turning defense into 2 of his 15 points right there. Then the fourth quarter happened, and Lucas sophomore Logan Niswander got turned up something fierce, scoring off penetration, then stroking NBA range threes right in front of the Cubs bench to dwindle down the deficit as a team. The kids in white shirts scored 33 points in the final 8 minutes, with this dude Niswander accounting for a ridiculous 21 of them, finishing with a game-high 26 points as somehow, someway, Lucas wins this thing running away. 76-68 the final score, as the Cubs cut down the nets in advance to take on undefeated top-ranked St. Peter's in the Willard District Semis. I'm Brian Skoronsky, reporting for the OH Report.